modulate. Now here's the same thing modulating. Ask me whatever you need to know.
Well, I was going to ask you, how might you approach a American popular standard by using that approach?
Such as?
Why you pick the tune?
No, you say something you'd like to work on. If I know. Try a few. Just go over, I say a few titles, and I'll probably know one of them.
Okay, let's see. I think. Something like Out of Nowhere, or There Will Never Be Another You.
Okay, we'll do them both.
Well, it's getting close to a quarter of, so...
I'm going to forget about that. I'm just saying. You had such bad luck with this. That phrase again. Let's start from the top. Second time. That's what I was saying.
I should probably not have you play another one since your hand.
No, it's okay.
I've been really giving you a workout.
Never held this one.
That looks like a very hard style on your hand. As far as
it's difficult. The hardest style for me is the style I normally play. The solo guitar. I have to hold these new chords and I pull the neck. Press it out 3 or 4 times harder than I would if I were just touching it lightly. I really pull hard, so really, my hand has to be in top shape, strength-wise. I don't want to start doing squeezing exercises. I just want to play to get it, you know, because I'm afraid of getting the wrong muscles in hand. And
I think
usually what happens
is a bad idea.
If I get enough blood in there, I can get all kinds of sleep. I don't know if that has an effect. Let's see, I did eat some breakfast. That should be doing better than it is. Last night it felt great. And maybe I overdid it last night because I did get so many ideas. But I'm never going to baby a tune.